pulling out of me. Makes the length to walk and the blind to see. Open blinded eyes, set the path, it is free. I'm that little light blowing out of me. Stir up a well within my soul. Stir up a well and make me whole. Oh, I got a little light blowing out of me. I got a little light blowing out of me.
You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. You're worthy to be praised. You're worthy to be honored. I thank and praise God for everyone tuning us in on today, tonight, whenever you're viewing us. Thank and praise God for another chance, an opportunity to give God thanks, to give Him praise in the house. You're tuning in, and we thank God for you from Deliverance President Church, where we conveniently located at 7223 South Ashton Avenue, Chicago, Illinois. Our zip code is 60636, and our phone number is 708-715-3672. Again, 708-715-3672. I'm Evangelist Lorraine Bowman. My verified pastor companion is Pastor Connie Bowman, Deliverance President Church. If you desire prayer or want to call us for prayer, feel free to give us a call. We'll pray. We'll labor with you. Come by the church and visit us. Our order services are as follows. We have Monday night prayer service starts at 7 o'clock p.m. Our Wednesday night prayer and Bible class starts at 7 o'clock p.m. Friday, our service starts at 7:30 p.m. And Sunday school starts at 9:30 a.m. And morning worship starts at 11:15. Come by and be with us. And I'm telling you, for the joy of the Lord, it flows in this house.
Yes,
we thank God for being a place of prayer, a place of deliverance for those that have needs and have needs that they just don't know which way to do it in the time of the time of the days that we're living now. People are in distress and in lands. The Bible says in the last days, perilous times shall come. These are perilous times. These are dangerous times. You don't know what to do. It's time to look to the hills with come of your help, knowing that all of your help comes from the Lord. As you look to the Lord, amen, God is able to fix it. He's able to deliver. He's able to bring you out. He's able to strengthen you in this time. Like this, we need to draw nigh to God because it's coming so soon. At this time, we're going to offer a prayer and scripture. Amen. By our very own Sister Shante Evans. And she said, amen. As she comes, God bless her in Jesus' name. God bless you, Sister Shante. Bless
her. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Our scripture is going to come from Psalms 121. I'm going to read verses 1 and 2. I will lift up mine eyes into the hills from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. As Evangelist Roman was saying, when you don't know where to go and don't know what to do, God is our help. He's telling us to lift up your eyes because it says, I will. If mama or sister don't, I will lift up my eyes to the hills from whence cometh my help. We're going to pray now. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for another day that you allowed us to see. Thank you for waking us up this morning, closing our right mind. We thank you for grace and mercy that you gave us today, God. We ask that you would forgive us, oh God. Forgive us for what we've said and done that wasn't pleasing in your sight. God, wash us in your blood. Create us a clean heart, oh God. Renew a right spirit within us, God. Lord, I ask that you would touch each and every one, God, that's viewing the telecast right now. Touch their hearts and their minds, oh God. Stir them up in the inner man, God. We know what to do and how to do, God. We see every need, oh God. We see every desire and every concern. Meet them, oh God, wherever they sit, stand, or lay, God. Let your presence, oh God, saturate the atmosphere, God. Let your anointing right now destroy every yoke and loose every bondage, oh God. Give them a mind and a heart to seek you, God. A mind and a heart to cry out to you, God. God, you're able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all who can ask or think. That one that don't feel alone right now, that one that wants to take that life, God, I ask that the power of God will speak life to him right now, binding the enemy's plan and purpose to kill, steal, and destroy. I call the blood of Jesus to cover their minds and their hearts. The blood of Jesus on every thought, oh God. Bring that subject and captive to the word of God. We thank the Lord that Jesus came that we might have life, and that more abundantly. God, you said, whosoever will, let him come. God, in the name of Jesus, send your word out tonight, God. As the speakers go forth, oh God, let your anointing be on the lips, oh God. Let the flesh sit down, God, and let your Holy Ghost power stand up in the name of Jesus. Let no one be the same tonight, God. Put a hook in the souls of your people, God. Shake them till they can't, oh God. They won't, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for being a loving God. Thank you for being a loving God. For being all loving God. You, oh God, we honor you, God. Thank you for being a God that cares, a God that has no respect of person. We sit high, but you look low, God. Thank you for your love that's unconditional, your love that's deeper than the ocean, your love that's wider than any sea. I thank you for the blood of Jesus that washes us white as snow, the blood of Jesus that's able to save, heal, and deliver. We thank you for the blood right now. Do what needs to be done in every home, God, in every mind and every heart tonight. For your glory, God, not man's glory, but your glory, God. In the name of Jesus, moved by your power and your spirit,
yes,
we ask it in Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen and amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. I'm not my own. I belong to Jesus. Not my own. I belong to Him. I've been purchased with the precious blood of Jesus. Yes. Not my own. I belong to Him. We're not our own.
Glory, glory.
We belong to Jesus. We're not our own. We belong to Him. We've been purchased with the precious blood of Jesus. Yes. Not my own. You're not your own. You belong to Him.
Glory. Give God praise. God, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. You're worthy, Jesus. God is a keeper.
I'm telling you, I don't sound like I did when I first got saved at the age of 20. I'm 62 years old now. But God is a keeper of my soul. Unto Him that's able to keep you from falling. Yeah. If you commit your ways to the Lord, you trust also in Him. He's able to keep that you've committed unto Him against that day. Amen. You may get older, you know, you go through changes in your body, but you know what? God is still a keeper of your soul. When He that is perfect will come one day, come for us, we're going to be called up to meet the Lord in the air. So whatever you are, wherever you are, you may be in a wheelchair, you may be down in your body or whatever, but you know what? Long as I got King Jesus, that's all that matters, because God is going to perfect all that concerneth us. We thank God for that prayer by Shante Evans. We thank God for a companion. Amen. Praise God. God is good. He's amazing. He's wonderful. He's altogether lovely. Thank God for a companion on the organ. Brother Dion Evans, amen. Praise God. Accompanying us. Thank God, Pastor, being with us in the telecast, and our missionary, Renee Neely, coming in here. Thank God for her. Truly a woman of God, that's standing, teaching the word of God, a companion, living the life for Jesus. Amen. Praise God. All I know is they're holy. They love God. They're faithful. You know, the Bible says, be thou faithful unto death, and He will give you a crown of life. I thank God for her and her companion and family. And as she comes to break the bread of life, I just want to give her amen and just tell her, go on, let the Lord use you. Say what He says. Amen. Praise God. In Jesus' name, God bless you. Michelle, your name, dearly. God bless you.
So, was obsessed with destroying David, amen. And we have to be careful that we are not those people, amen. That we become obsessed and to destroy, amen. Glory to God. Someone else, amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But because of who David was, and because the love that he had for the Lord, amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. When he could have retaliated on him, glory to God. Hallelujah. He let Saul know, amen. Glory to God. I could have gotten even with you, But I won't, amen, glory to God. Because the Lord said, amen, glory to God, that you were his anointed, amen, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. So living with the thorn, amen, even when you're buffered, amen, even when the enemy comes at us, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, even when they're stirring up the pot, amen, God says, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah, you don't have to fall, amen, you don't have to fail, amen, glory to God, I have put something in you, glory to God, I have put up a standard in you, glory to God, to stand, amen, glory to God. And I was thinking about the power, yes, God, I touched it a little early, the authority that God has given us, amen, he's given us authority, amen, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God. Sometimes you just might have to stop wherever you at, amen, and say, say, enough is enough, enough is enough, Satan, not today, I will not have it, glory to God, hallelujah, you shall not have my kids, glory to God, hallelujah, you got to get mad enough, angry enough at the devil, amen, to take a stand, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, thank you, Jesus, hallelujah, prayer is very important, it's important that we pray, it's important that we know who we're praying to and what we're praying for, amen, glory to God. Hallelujah. Prayer is our key communication. Hallelujah. If you want to say ingredient, it's our key ingredient to our salvation. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. It's our communication line unto the Lord, our Savior. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And the Bible tells us the effectual and fervent prayers of the righteous. Availing much. Amen. And we have to continue to pray. Amen. Pray without ceasing, amen, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. And guess what? While we're praying, amen, we can still bless the Lord, amen. We can still come in here, glory to God. We can still praise the Lord. We can still give God the glory, hallelujah. We can still count it all joy, amen. Glory to God, hallelujah. Hallelujah, glory to God. And then we might have to be like David, The Bible says, amen, glory to God. And Saul, is it 1 Samuel, amen, the 30th chapter, the 6th verse, amen. Hallelujah, when they desired, amen, to kill him. Amen, glory to God, because of what had happened, amen. Glory to God. But David had to encourage himself. And sometimes, hallelujah, glory to God. You have to encourage yourself, amen, glory to God. You got to stand strong. Amen. Glory to God. Encourage yourself. Glory to God. Say, I am. Yes, God. I can. Yes, God. I will. Amen. Glory to God. I shall. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. So while you're living with the thorn, begin to say the Lord. Say, God, what is thy will? What is your will concerning my life? Amen. What is your will? Amen. Glory to God. What do you desire that I do? Amen. Glory to God. Which way do I go? Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Everything that we're going through. Hallelujah. It's for our good. And the Bible says in Romans 8:28. As we know, glory to God, that all things work for the good to them that love God. To them who are the called. According to his purpose, amen. So whatever you're going through on today, it's for your purpose. It's for God's purpose, amen. It's for your good, amen. It's for your good, amen. Every tear that you shed, it's been for your good, amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. Every disappointment, it's been for your good, amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. This battle is not ours. This battle, belongs to the Lord, amen. So while you're living with the thorn, amen. While you're living with the scar, amen. Glory to God. While you're living with the limp, amen. Glory to God. Let it be a constant reminder, amen. Glory to God. Of who he is, and what he is, and what he has said to you, amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. What he's going to do, how he's going to bring you out, amen. Because he's worthy, God is worthy, glory to God. God is worthy, God is worthy, yes, God, he's worthy, worthy, yes, God. He's worthy. He's worthy, yes, God. He's worthy of the praise, yes, God. He's worthy, glory to God. He said you can live with the thorn, glory to God. You can live with it, amen. Hallelujah, because he said my grace is sufficient, amen. His grace is sufficient, yes, God. Hallelujah, glory to God. He has equipped us for everything, glory to God. God will renew us. Amen. He will renew us. He'll renew us. Glory to God. Turn to Isaiah, the 40th chapter. Amen. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory to God. He will renew us. Amen. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible says in Isaiah 40, in the 28th verse, amen. It says, has thou not known, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. Hallelujah, that's a question, amen. The ignorance of God, amen, glory to God. See, some people are ignorant, glory to God. They don't know who God is, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. Has thou not known, glory to God? Because see, if we know who he really is, glory to God, we would not be acting a fool, amen. Hallelujah, if we know who he really is, glory to God, we would serve the Lord with gladness. If we knew who he really is, we would be running, and there would be peace in the land. Do you know him? Do you know a man named Jesus? If you've just tuned in, glory to God, there is a man named Jesus. Hallelujah. He saves. Hallelujah. He paid the ultimate price, glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. So when it says, has thou not known? Has thou not heard? Glory to God. Think about it, hallelujah, when you know, back in your time, girl, have you heard, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus, have you heard, glory to God, did you know who that is, amen, glory to God, but let me say it loud today, glory to God, has thou not known, amen, and has thou not heard, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, we need to get a trumpet, amen. We need to go on the street, amen. And say, to say, has thou not heard? Glory to God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. That the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth. Hallelujah. See, because if they knew this, amen, that he fainted not, amen, glory to God. Neither is weary. There is no searching of understanding, glory to God. If man really knew who the Lord really is, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. If they knew that he was Alpha and Omega. Hallelujah, glory to God. If they knew that he was the beginning and the end, and what that really meant, amen, glory to God. Meaning that he was, and that he is, and that he is to come, amen. If they really knew, glory to God, who our Father is, and the Son, glory to God, really, really is, amen. They don't know. They don't know. And then it says, he giveth power to the faint. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. If you're weak on today, God said, I give power. I give power. Amen. Glory to God. I can go in the gym every day, 7 days a week. Amen. Glory to God, I can get, hallelujah, hallelujah, the weights, amen, become muscle suit, amen, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah, that's just natural power, but the power that he gives, it's like to the faint, amen, when the enemy comes, amen, like a rushing mighty wind. The enemy, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, power to the faint, to the weak, amen, hallelujah, to them that have no might, he increased strength, amen, he'll increase you on tonight, he's the one that gives the increase, amen, hallelujah, the Bible says, one planet, another water, but he, I give the increase, amen, God gives the increase, amen, Hallelujah. I don't care. Well, as I always say, I don't care who you rub elbows with. Amen. Glory to God. But it's God that gives the increase. Amen. He, amen. Glory to God. And then it says, even the youth shall faint and be weary, huh? And the young men shall utterly fall, huh? But they, huh? You know what, huh? You know what, see God, huh? How you know I'm a highest God, huh? Oh, God, yes, God, huh? What you know I'm a she God, huh? Hallelujah, glory to God. The frailty may fall, amen, glory to God. They get weak, amen, huh? They utterly fall and fail, amen, huh? But they that wait upon the Lord, huh, shall renew their strength, amen, glory to God, huh? What you know I'm a she God, huh? We got to wait on the Lord, amen, huh? We can't get in his way, amen, huh? We came to hunger, I don't want to see God, huh? Try to make it move and work for him, amen, huh? But when we wait on the Lord, the Bible, hallelujah, glory to God, huh? That they shall mount up with wings as an eagle, huh? What did I ever see, God, huh? Hallelujah, huh? What did I ever see, huh? You let out of my seat, huh? Have you ever read up on the wings of an eagle, huh? What did I ever see, God, huh? You know that I'm a higher God, huh? An eagle's wings, huh? What you know that I'm a she, huh? They're strong, amen, huh? What you know that I'm a high? And so God used the eagle's wings, huh? What you know that I'm a sita, na siya, God, huh? Oh, God, how you know my highest God, huh? Hallelujah, glory to God, huh? They don't just mount up, amen, glory to God, huh? Hallelujah, glory to God, huh? But when they begin to go, amen, huh? The Bible, I mean, the natural books say, amen, glory to God, that they can mount up, amen, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God. And that they can soar above everything, glory to God. Hallelujah, an eagle goes higher than any bird, amen. Hallelujah, and that's what God will do with us in the spirit, huh? He'll take us above every situation, huh? Every circumstance, huh? Hallelujah, he'll mount us up as an eagle, huh? Hallelujah, glory to God, huh? We'll begin to go, huh? And we'll be right in the midst of the spirit, huh? Looking over our situations, amen. Glory to God, huh? But when they talk about the eagle, amen, huh? How it goes high, yes, God, huh? Hallelujah, how it looks, amen, huh? It looks for the prey, amen. Glory to God, huh? Will you know I'm a sweet God, huh? An eagle's wings are strong, huh? They're strength in the wings of an eagle, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God, huh? Will you know I'm a sweet God, huh? That's the strength that God will give us, amen. Somebody, man, will be looking and say, why aren't they sad, huh? Why aren't they crying, amen, huh? I know their situation, huh? I know what they're going through, glory to God, huh? Will you know I'm a sweet God? Hallelujah. Just trust me. Just depend on me. Lean on me. Lean not to your own understanding. Acknowledge me, for I will be with thee. He is with us. I pray, amen, glory to God, that something here tonight was said, amen, glory to God. I pray tonight, amen, glory to God. Hallelujah, glory to God, that your heart was open, amen, to receive what thus said the Lord. Amen, glory to God. If you desire to come and fellowship with us in any of our services, our location again is 7223 South 1 Ashland Avenue here in Chicago, Illinois, where our pastors, Elder Connie Bowman, and his lovely wife, our First Lady, Evangelist Lorraine Bowman. We invite you to any and all of our services. Our morning church school is at 9:30 a.m. Our morning worship service is at 11:15. On Monday night at 7 p.m., we're in our morning prayer. On Wednesdays at 7 p.m., we're in our Bible study prayer and then Bible study. And every Friday night at 7:30, we're in prayer and immediately our worship service. We invite you to any and all of our service. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we pray, oh God, right now, God, that you will have your way, God. We ask, oh God, that you will meet the needs tonight, God. God, that you will heal hurts tonight, God. God, that you will deliver and set free, oh God. Father God, heal bodies, oh God. Go into the hospitals, God. The nursing homes, oh God. Go into the homes, the living rooms, the bedrooms, the kitchen, oh God. The basements, wherever they're watching you, God. God, wherever this telecast is viewing at, God. Oh God, we pray right now, God. God, that you would do something and meet the needs of your people, oh God. Father God, for those that don't have a home, God, and those that don't know you, God, oh God, we send your word tonight, God. God, that they will find a Bible teaching church, oh God. Oh God, we invite them here to Deliverance Press Center, God. We welcome you, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. And as we pray, oh God, in Jesus' name, God said it's okay. God wants us to worship him, even in the midst of whatever you're going through. He said, just praise me. Just praise me. And we thank and praise God that you tuned into this telecast. In Jesus' name, amen.